We're back. Tonight's episode of Once Upon a Time was very good. Stuff happened. It was very good. Gonna make this 2-hour episode to make up for. To make up for the short clips. Just gonna hopefully not be careful that it doesn't. Oh, it's gonna save my progress. I made a copy of my save file in case. Shit. Oh, shit, no! Fight it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry, I kind of skipped that path. Speed up the walkways by holding B. I just learned that by testing it. Just in case. Thank you. Oh, okay. Can't kill it. That chest is explosives. There's hidden monsters here, but I'm gonna try to avoid them until we do the math.
Thank you.
Gotta go back. Damn. It's not that much of a backtrack, but... it's enough to be annoying. But not really a pain in the ass. Annoying, but... not that super cool. Recipe on my mom's. I'll remember that for next time. I'm blessed. Time life spell. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
You knocked off a few of the experience. Just about. Thank you.
was not.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, I've been asleep for a long time. Just getting tired. Lose your hair. I need a hairdo. I need a makeover. That way I won't waste my weight. Since I gotta strike first. Crunchy. 600 damage isn't enough. First enemy dies with a single. When they're single, they die to a main enemy. Oh well. I didn't expect to crit, that means I have no biggest life spell on the this or extended sprite. So we will be staying on auto to try to finish off. Again, thank you. Pretty claw. It's actually better to use a life spell than a white spell. Okay. 6 cure potions. I just used some up. I would have had to use a heal potion anyways, but I would have killed the enemy first, then do the heal potion.
Thank you.
Stone beat, but it didn't kill him. Stone him. That's good. Shit. Called that. Thank you. gorgeous over pits. No more earthquakes. Yay.
Actually, I'll call the recording here. See you guys.